So, Father, why did the Vatican really expel you?
In 2010, reports of possessed people increased exponentially, and the Pope himself asked us to look into cases backed up by priests with experience in
exorcisms,
demonology.